beat 54 months. Amen. To most, the image of the 60s is sex, drugs, rock and roll. To me, it was a period of 54 months that slit our nation's soul. The 60s really began on November 22nd, 1963, when JFK was blown away. It ended June 5th, 1968. Judgment Day. 2 years after JFK, the prophet Malcolm X tasted revenge. 2 months before, Brother Bob, the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King, saw his end. Nixon.